Buddy, it's your boy Mo. I'm just joking.
And your boy Trey.
And Trey, we're out here at the mall. You know.
About to get in the mall.
Stay tuned with us for once. Oh yeah.
This is a vlog. What is this?
I don't know, man. This is the introduction of the vlog.
It's the vlog. To see our lives. Bro. Interesting.
Not really, but stay tuned. We got something coming out.
Nice one.
What's up? Just showing love here. Y'all want to subscribe to our channel?
That's awesome. How long y'all been doing this? This is great.
We've been doing this for like
we just kind of like started. Like, we only got two videos, but
one of my, yeah. What is video number three?
No, I've been doing it for the longest.
but
he got into it.
Okay.
See, the channel, me and him.
Without me though. It's
you
like
need
it's
a partner.
Like, yeah. It's like, but you need both to succeed.
Yeah. Our channel called Just Joking TV, but my channel, personal channel, I've been doing this for a long time.
Uh-huh. You got a pencil or not?
Huh? What's your personal channel?
My channel is Trey Idris.
Trey Idris.
It is
on
recording. You know the app.
It
is on recording.
It's recording.
So yeah. Say hi. Say hi to the viewers.
Say hi.
Hi. Hello, viewers.
What's your name?
My name is Toya.
Toya. Yeah. So in love from Toya.
Hi, Raleigh, North Carolina. We're going to North Face real quick, though. Gotta go shopping with my girl. Okay. Come on, let's find a jacket real quick. Thank you.
No problem. See ya.
You don't have to show the history.
Anything, bro.
Don't tell that.
Anything, bro.
Don't tell that. Just say we have it for nothing.
Bro, we just started it up, so it's alright. We about to get popping in about the 2 bedrooms.
We're gonna go though.
Anywhere. Let's just walk around until something happens. Hold on. So we're about to walk into True Religion. And I ain't even gonna stop. I don't own nothing, no True Religion. You know, everybody that does, I mean, kudos to y'all, but I don't want no True Religion. We just got to walk in right quick.
It's a DJ. You gotta get this on camera right here. You gotta get this on camera.
Say what's up. Say what's up for YouTube channel.
True Religion.
YouTube channel. What's your name?
Fredo.
It's a DJ. So we about to promote you, Fredo. Yeah. We about to get you some games. You about to get famous.
See this right here? 159. For this.
I don't know. I can't really.
Hey.
That's what I'm about to start doing, man. I'm about to start writing down our channel and then like handing it out people for people to subscribe. Or like, or you know what, bro, I still have some charge on my phone. I'm about to look up our channel on. Oh, it's not my phone.
I think I got a pencil. I got a pen or something.
You do?
I don't know.
Say what up. You're sitting here telling
see the mall. You gotta get the view.
Recording. It's recording.
Oh,
whoa, shit, whoa, he's a goof. He doesn't know how to work his own camera.
Yeah. I know how to work the camera, but I'm trying to make sure that it's recording.
I swear, we're probably like super ugly. It's okay though. It's okay though.
Let's go get some food though.
Because one day it'll all pop off. So.
Hey.
When I told that, she asked us, you don't have to tell us. Look.
Yeah.
You know, the lady asked us, she was like, how long you been doing that shit?
Oh, don't. Like, come on, man. Like, be honest, bro. You got to be honest to the people, man.
No, I don't want to be honest. You don't have
to. Bro, you can't. No, bro. No. You got to confront them. We just started doing this YouTube, man. We just started.
I know we started, but we're taking off, though.
Yeah, we're going to take off, but you can't say we've been doing this for a while now. Like, Or where are we going? Downstairs?
You gotta get this. You gotta get the view right here. Get this. I'm about to jump on that.
No, you're not, bro.
I'm gonna jump on that helicopter.
So that's going, bro, it would fall. Wallah, it would fall.
I don't think it would fall. Let me jump on it. No, get that on camera, man.
Well, bro, chill. Wallah, it would fall. Wallah.
Right now, motherfucker.
Nah, hold on.
You gotta get that on camera,
bro. Bro, wallah, it would fall. Wallah, I was in.
Man, look, I was gonna ride this plane right here. Get the view right there. I was gonna ride this. Get the view, we gotta get the
view. Bro, I'm getting the view. Hold on.
I was gonna ride that plane. I was gonna hype on it.
And he would have fell and got arrested.
But he told me not
and
to
got
do it.
Sued and. Yeah, I keep him out of trouble. You already know, you know.
I got a lot. Look, I ain't got no fear, okay? I would have did it. I would have.
You would have gotten so much trouble.
I would have got a little problem, but nah.
So much. Not a little, man. Not a little.
I'm just playing. I was not gonna do it. I was thinking about it. Get in here.
Let me see how far I can hold the camera out.
You can pull this out and make it like, oh.
No, I know, no, baby. I don't wanna bend your legs and mess it up.
Wait, anybody. Maybe you're gonna walk into somebody.
Anybody. But what if we find like
close to
your what if we find like squad, like somebody we know? I was trying to call Khalid to get him to come earlier and Salah's working today. So he couldn't come.
Yeah, of course.
But
tomorrow we gotta bring this to the soccer game, you know what I'm saying? We got a soccer game tomorrow.
Yeah, we'll shoot some of the soccer game tomorrow too.
Yep. You gotta go to Foot Locker, dude. I gotta buy me some shoes, you know.
Bruh, like I've been struggling. Anyway, I just bought a car and I owe my mom money like $600 at least right now. So, you know, and I'm struggling. I bought like kind of a rust bucket, but alhamdulillah, it's beautiful. It's my
car. I'm not struggling, I'm rich. I'm Rick James.
Look, listen, you guys. That is the most outrageous lie I've ever heard. Hold on. I'm gonna finish this. That's the most outrageous lie ever. Don't believe that. He can't even afford gas money.
No, I got it. See this wallet right here?
Nah, but one day, inshallah, we're gonna be billionaires.
Yeah, we gotta get this. I'm gonna buy this. When I be a billionaire, I'm gonna buy this right.
It's matching the outfit too. Look, it's matching the outfit. Yo, Ahmed, pose, bro, pose for it. Pose for it. Woo!
I'm gonna add this. You got it? It's still recording, right?
Yeah, it's recording.
All right, let me get you.
Oh, sorry.
Go ahead. Okay, man. I'm gonna buy this. He ain't gonna buy nothing. Nah, he's playing.
Bro, come on, bro. I'm not gonna get that. I'm gonna get a Lamborghini. You gotta come on.
I think it's another one. Another one down there.
Oh my god, bro. Like, all right, shout out to the little bro Omar, to my little bro. This is his favorite. His favorite.
Hey, what's up? Hey,
yo,
shout out to
shout out to his crew in Durham. I don't know his name. I'm gonna ask, but don't know his name.
Okay. You're not
coming
in here, right?
Alright, come on. I gotta do this for you. You already know. The little bro. Yeah. The little bro.
Gotta get this on camera.
See? I make like a bunch of stuff. You probably look like some goofs right now. Bro, Ahmed. See? That would be Omar's favorite toy right there.
That's his brother.
Yeah, this would be his favorite set.
Sorry.
Yeah. I mean,
it's like a helicopter and he's got like a. That's like a police.
You would buy this?
No, not me.
Alright. I bought it for my brother. That's about it.
Let's go, man.
Just had to hit up the store right quick. You gonna leave me, man? You gonna leave me?
Recording, dog. It's still going.
What is
that?
What do you mean? What is it?
It's sit down. You gotta be quick with this shit, you know?
Come on.
Last time I came this way.
Can we start speaking Arabic to strangers?
Last time we came this way in this bitch.
Hey, look. Hey. Yeah, tell them.
You came this way last time.
That's not when somebody comes up and tries to be on the camera, we just start speaking out of it.
Yeah.
Like,
it's the new.
Dude, I swear, this place has the best Foot Locker. Triangle, I don't really like this Foot Locker.
Yes, it is.
Triangle's Foot Locker is not even that good. Yeah, I'm gonna try and get a job here though.
What is this? Yeah, that's the shit right here.
That'd go dope with, like, if you had like shoes with some really icy soles, that'd go dope with it.
Yeah. You got the
honestly the with the infrareds, that'd be pretty nice. I flex like I'm a sneaker head, but I'm just
look
like not
yeah.
much.
You gotta get a shit.
Yeah, look.
It's like my height.
So you trying to be one of their mannequins or something?
Put the camera down, dude.
You trying to be one of their mannequins?
It's higher than me.
You try. That's your next job. You can get a job as a mannequin. You won't be as broke no more.
I ain't broke, good. I'm rich.
One day, inshallah. Hey, look. So what? Oh, snap.
You gotta get the view on the camera.
Dude, I like this.
Hold it.
I don't know. A lot of people might not.
Shoot, what
not
you know
like
about
that.
This shoe? What you know about this shoe?
Bro, a lot of people might not like that, but you know my white hat? My white hat with trees on it that says trees?
Oh, yeah.
And I get like the Bob Marley shirt. Yeah. To wear that, that'd be so fresh.
Yeah, I'm into like. I'm into this forever.
Like the white Bob Marley shirt with drink. Oh, no, actually, I take that back.
Is that right?
Like, if I got. That white and green, that'd be super dope. What's sad is every time I'm coming for a specific shoe, they get sold out. Like, I really wanted the Retro 5s, the Retro 5 China Lows, and they sold out before I could
get
them.
That one is Jordan right here. Boom, right here.
Really, bro?
Is this fake? Okay, let the people see. Is this fake?
For real.
This is Foot Locker, dude.
Bro, if it's not fake. If it's Foot Locker, it's not fake, bro.
Yeah, it's real.
Foot Locker's official, yeah. Dude, bro, after I finish paying my mom back, I'm gonna come and just hit up the store. I'm trying to get a job here, actually.
I'm not trying to get a number. I don't get jobs.
Nah, see?
I'm a boss.
I don't wanna, look. I'm struggling, man. I got a job
for
right
real,
now.
For real, I don't work for nobody. I'm a boss.
I feel the same way. I want to be like that one day, but like right now in my position, I can't be like that. I don't have. I'm not.
That's how I feel.
Yeah, I don't have the opportunity to be like that yet.
But I don't work for nobody. I'm a boss.
One day, inshallah, I'm gonna start my own company. And like,
I am starting my own.
I don't know. This might sound like I'm speaking just some BS to the camera right now. But you know,
this
just watch out. A few years from now, like I got some coming out. So you know, just
hold,
like
hold it further.
Right, it's fine. I got.
Check this out. Let me tell you something. In 10 years, I'm gonna own my company. I'm a businessman. I know you don't believe me right now,
bro. Just say inshallah, bro. And I'm here with
inshallah,
you.
Inshallah, I am gonna do it. Yeah. Not just maybe. I am going to do it.
Yeah. That's the attitude. I mean, that's all it has to be. Like, if you're motivated and you take the action towards it, bro, you'll be successful.
I am successful right now, in my mind, you know what I'm saying? I don't care what people say. That's what I don't pay attention to that BS, you know what I'm saying?
Definitely.
Right, let's go. Hey, yo, this is Crabtree, right? Let's go eat some. Oh, see, that's another one. Oh, that's the same, right?
So, we was just discussing, I'm going to prank my parents. And, I'm going to do too.
But I don't want to say my idea. I don't want to say my idea because, you know.
Yeah. Bro, I mean, we just said we'll prank our parents. But they'll have to see what comes out. We can't speak too much on the detail, what the video is going to be like, what to expect. But, you know,
if I say it here, then people are going to see this video and.
Yeah, they're going to, because it's just like, it's letting them know. We're going to expose it.
We're going to expose the camera. Gotta post the camera. Come on, get the view. Come on. What's your name? Hold on, what's your name?
Jaya.
What about you?
Makaya. Jaya Elijah's YouTube channel.
What's your YouTube name?
Alright. You gave it to them? You gave it to them?
Yeah. They said they're about to subscribe. So we just earned 3 subscribers. Slow, but we're getting there. Getting there one by one. So, you know, that's them back the same place we walked. I'm going to play this back because I guarantee you. Yeah, I guarantee you there's like a lot more people looking like it behind us probably we can't see.
I think next time we can come over here, I think we got to ask some questions, man. We got to get some questions, dude.
Yeah, we got to. Hey, look. Watch. Oh, bro, I forgot. When they came up, we were supposed to just start speaking audibly.
Yeah.
All right, watch. Hold on, should I just go up to somebody and start speaking audibly?
All right,
hold on. تتكلم الانجليزي يا؟
Man, I forgot that shit, man.
Bro, انت مالك؟ Alright.
God, I said, how you doing?
You're like, bro, oh God, he ruined it. Bro, see, okay, well, I'll show you guys a clip from our last video. What, like, it was the video that was supposed to be our first video, but this dummy ruined it. This dummy, look, so we're supposed to speak just straight Arabic, right? Like Arabic, for y'all that don't know what Arabic is. It's Arabic. We were trying to speak Arabic to strangers, or I should say to employees of certain places. And anyway, he decides to go ahead and just start speaking, throwing in English so they would understand him. I'm like, bro, that defeats the purpose, man. Come on, man.
Yeah, I forgot. But I was thinking, though.
I'm going to have to smack you for that.
I was thinking. What is this for? This is stage right here.
I don't know. Maybe they're doing some sort of show or concert or... Let's see.
I'm going to get out there and perform.
Show. Panera Bread. Oh, my God, bro. Panera Bread. I love Panera Bread.
Sit down with me.
I love Panera Bread. They had really good sandwiches. I had like a steak sandwich or something from Panera Bread.
Sit down, dude.
It was on point.
Sit down.
Are you grumpy? He gets a little bit grumpy when he's hungry, though. Y'all don't see it, but he gets a little bit grumpy when he's hungry. I guess we'll talk to you guys in a little bit. I'll talk to y'all in a few. See y'all. I'm just hungry, just going.
Yeah, bro.
We can literally walk around and find some place to eat.
I don't want to eat. Translate.
Who got mashi could? Yeah, I could hide you. I probably messed up anyway.
You gotta go upstairs.
Yeah.
You gotta translate the town.
Alright, bro.
Mashi, I could hide
you. He's going to get something to eat.
I'm trying to test his Arabic skills.
Bro,
okay?
I understand Arabic. It became a little bit like. My Arabic is not as good as it used to be, okay, because it's been a while since I was at Sudan and surrounded by, like, the influence of the language, but I still understand it. I understand it. Like, I can understand it. I just can't speak it as well as I used to.
I speak it very, very well. I can speak English very well, too. I've only been here in this country for, like, all my life.
Oh, bro, what time, like, for real, when did you move to America?
I moved to America while, like, when I came out, my mom was... Really? That's when I moved here.
Yeah, bro, be honest, man.
Dude, I don't want... That's a personal shit, man.
Bro, it's not. Bro, look. I was born in America, born and raised, but I've been over to Sudan 4 times. Yes, you didn't know where Sudan is, but...
Look, I was in Sudan. I went to Egypt. Went to Dubai. I went to Saudi Arabia.
Okay, we're not asking where you've been, where you're from, man. Not where you've been.
I've been in...
I swear to God. If I could, bro, I would claim I'm from Dubai. That is such a beautiful country, I swear to God.
I know, it's better than...
Shout out to everybody from Dubai. Shout out, we repping our own people, Sudan. Shout out Sudan, you know. And then my parents met in Egypt, so I'm gonna have to shout out Egypt right quick. Shout out to Muscle. Yeah, you know?
Shout out to
Saudia, my aunt just came from Saudia.
Shout out to Mohammed, my friend, is like in Dubai. He know, he's gonna see this.
But shout out to like every place, man. Shout out to y'all.
We gotta get better at that.
Showing the love. If y'all ever notice us one day, if we become big, don't be afraid. Just, you know, come up to us, confront us, and we'll be like, what's up?
We just cool, man, you know?
Yeah, I mean, like, if you ever want to chill, just we go ahead and chill. Like, it's really nothing. Like,
we just cool like that. You know what I'm saying?
We just cool, you feel me?
We just cool.
Yeah. I mean, we just one of y'all. Like, I'm really, bro. Like, come on, ride that. I forgot. But one time I saw this. I saw it on Comedy Central, and he was like, you know Trevor Noah?
Yeah, I know. Yeah, what's up?
If y'all don't know Trevor Noah, go look him up now. All right. He has his own like comedy talk show or something.
Oh,
now.
The dude that sent me a message on.
No.
Where'd you go?
No. That's someone else. Oh, I forgot. Shout out D-Mo Ham.
You gotta shout out D-Mo Ham.
Like, if y'all don't know, bro, he, for real. If y'all don't know, y'all gotta look him up. Like, spell D-E-H.
He sent me a message on YouTube. Was like, hey man, you gotta follow me.
Yeah. Wait, no. D-E-M-O. H-A-M. Yeah, D-E-M-O-H-A-M.
That's Demo, right?
Demo Ham, yeah. That is the homie in Greensboro, Demo Ham.
He's doing something, right?
Yeah, Demo Ham, you know? He's the other Sudanese, he's like, bro, he's gonna make us Sudanese known. Like, Demo Ham, bro, that's the homie. I'm gonna try and do some collabs with him sometime.
Dude,
I know he's going to Sudan or something. Look, bro, I'm trying to record. You're gonna, like, come on, man.
I'm hungry. My stomach is screaming. Though.
Like I said, he's grumpy until he eats. This video might be like so long, I'm gonna have to edit a lot of this out.
That's good. Make it longer. Get some vlogging.
No, bro. I don't care what nobody says. I love the mall. The mall is like such a nice place. So many people come here, and it's like, the concept is really cool. The mall is really dope. There's lots of different people here. Yeah, it's important. So say whatever you want.
Okay. Yeah, I give a shout out to
Demo,
right?
Yeah, I already gave him a shout out.
Look at that. You gotta get that shit on camera. See that fly right there?
Let me see. How do I zoom in? How do I zoom in?
You gotta zoom on that one.
Somebody flying a drone or something.
Yeah, right there. Yeah. I have to buy one of these anyway.
The mall is such a dope place. I think the mall is like the dopest place. Like, because it's like so many people show up. And there's so much like creativity and so many new things you see. You know, you come and there's just many new things on display. Yeah, it's a lot of people, and that's part of the beauty. He trying to always like flex with something, somehow. You guys meet him, he's a goof. It's the homie though. It's the homie, man. We the homie. That's like something you go to Hajj with. I'll wear something like that if I go to Hajj. Nah, I'll wear like that, like those. But nah, I need to find me like some top stuff. But yeah, so since Ahmed's been struggling all day, we're gonna shout out food. We're here at the
working all day,
at the food court. You know? Shout out food. Luciano. You know, Luciano, you gotta have that Luciano bread. I ain't talking about that dough.
Turn out some Asian food, dude. You got some Asian food, dude?
Mandarin. Mandarin, yo. This is almost like the other restaurant we ate at last time. Anyway. Wolo's chicken. He said oh, chicken. There's chicken, Wolo. We're gonna pause right here, I guess. We'll come back or something. Anyway, so today wraps up. Today's like near the end of the day now. This dude, might wrap up like the vlog or anything. I don't know. We might continue. Actually, forget that.
We're gonna wrap up the vlog, man. We gotta get about to get out. Nah, you supposed to. We gotta keep the vlog for days.
Nah, we'll go tomorrow. We'll film, and we'll tomorrow, like I guess, go to soccer and snap some shots there. But yeah, we haven't been videoing. We haven't been videoing or shooting any videos lately because we've just been extra busy.
I've been in the school. I have a lot of schoolwork.
I've been working at work and I got school.
I finally got
a car now, so we'll be shooting more videos for y'all soon. And so hopefully sooner we'll be able to shoot more videos for y'all. And that's the guy who's flying the drone right there.
Oh, right there. Yeah.
But yeah. We'll shoot more videos for y'all, and hopefully y'all have a lot more coming up. Guys, it's nighttime.
We got up the
mall. It's the end of the day today. Like I was saying, I don't know if y'all saw. But anyway, we haven't been posting videos lately. This is just like an update, like what we've been doing, where we've been, and what's to come. You know, we got plenty of videos coming soon for y'all. We'll start filming more. I just got to take like an exam. As I finish those. Summer coming up, we're going to be making videos all the time. Expect something good. Like, expect what's coming good. Like, just know, fam.
Tell them what this was.
Today was just like, I guess we were just chilling, just vlogging. We met some, bro, it was really cool in the mall. I mean, there was a lot of moments.
We had a good time.
Next
time we're going to ask some questions, though. You know what I'm saying?
It'll be a lot more. Like, we'll do a lot more stuff. Like it was a good day overall. It's better than like plenty of days. It was a good day to me.
Okay,
but yeah, it was a good day. So yeah, just expect some stuff coming up, especially during the summer. I don't know, Trey, you got anything coming up?
Yeah, I got pranks coming up.
Pranks? Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I'm gonna bring my family and my cousin. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like whoever I get. I mean, when I get a chance, I'll take it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Even you, and I just went.
I'm gonna prank you. You can go ahead and prank me because it's expected, man.
But yeah.
Expect the unexpected. Okay. I don't know. Especially after I get things going, you know. I just got a lot of things going. It's a new car. It's not really new at all.
Yeah.
But
the reason why I don't make music, videos no more, is because I have to study for exams. So. You know how that go, right?
You know, we just starting out now, so stay along for the ride. You know, years down the line, it'll be a lot more.
I promise you, we're gonna be more famous than Michael Jackson.
I don't know about that, but I mean, we can always hope, you know. But yeah, so just today was a good day. I parked like over there or something. Yeah, I think it's behind that car. I don't remember. I think it's behind that car. Anyway, so today was a really good day, and. We'll see. I don't know. All right, we'll see.